With Bass Lake Road being a major retail hub in Crystal, a good chunk of its streetscape needed a makeover.
There's a streetscape that was built in the mid-1980s from Elmhurst Avenue to basically where Hampshire Avenue would have been, about a quarter mile long segment of Bass Lake Road on the north side. And it was literally falling apart, and to the extent that it didn't really make sense to repair it anymore. And the other reason it didn't make sense to repair it was because it just wasn't doing a good job of serving the businesses along that stretch of Bass Lake Road.
The finished project includes new concrete pavement, landscaping features, and improved LED lighting.
This streetscape was intended to do a lot of different things. There are a number of goals, and I think we've met those goals. And the number one goal was to replace the failing streetscape that was there. And then number two was to create a streetscape that would serve the businesses better with the on-street parking bay and provide more visibility and better pedestrian access. And also, from the city's point of view, a streetscape that isn't as expensive or difficult to maintain long-term. Long-term maintenance and repair is a liability that we have to think about for fiscal reasons.
Go to crystalmn.gov and under Our City, click on Community Development for more information.
Learn more about the connection at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.